Hey guys, Jake from Team Thunder here, and well, this is a game. So I recorded a video of this, but it corrupted. I am super upset because it was super good. I don't have much experience though, so yeah. But before I start this video, I'd like to make a shout out to someone named Henry. He does YouTube videos. Link will be in the description down below to check out his channel. Show him the love and support that you guys show me. Give him comments, give him suggestions. You know, show him the love that you guys show me. Anyways, let's start a new game. Bum, bum, ba-dum. We'll do Thunder Farm, favorite thing. No. We'll do dog. There we go. There we go. All right. Okay. Now there's gonna be a decently long intro. And for my very special grandson, I want you to have this sealed envelope. I got this envelope. No, no, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now, listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift.
This is like super depressing.
Now, let Grandpa rest.
20 years later.
Joja, join us. Thrive. And then there's a green light flashing work, and then the red light is off that says rest.
Alright, worker, terminated, worker. That's licking his lips.
Licker.
I am right in the middle. Oh my, someone's dead. And then, yeah. Alright, let's open the letter.
Dear Gold, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belonged.
Oh god, what happened? Oh. Well, basically he talks about Stardew Valley and how I should move there and how I get the deed to his ranch. This is about as far as I got. Before. I got to day 2, which was just farming and talking to people. Alright, I need to stop getting close to the microphone! Alright. So, I'm thinking that we're gonna play. Huh.
Oh, you must be Gold. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you'll follow me. Quack, 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 quack.
All right.
This is Thunder Farm. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some... With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time! I'm not insane. I don't like murder people or anything. And here we are, your new home!
Ah, the farmer! Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of
Pelicandom!
I know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in, is quite a big deal.
Look.
So, you're moving in your grandfather's old... cottage. It's a good house, very rustic.
Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt, though.
Rude! Don't listen to her, Gold. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow, you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck.
All right. All right. So, he said to meet the people. We're gonna meet your people. It says shift to run, but I don't think that's running. Oh, look, a gift box. Da 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 da! You see, here's a little something to get you around. Getting started. Introductions. Okay, let's go introduce ourselves before we start farming. Alright. Let's stop Pelican Town. Let's go to Pelican Town, as that's probably where everybody is. Alright, let's see. Can we go inside? It's locked. Oh, what is this? 9 a.m. Alright, we'll come back at 9. Big blue house. 9 a.m. Hello? Hello? 9 a.m. Oh! Everything? Okay, wait a sec. Is this guy's house closed till 9? Who locks their house until a certain amount of the day? Alright, well, you know what? Let's go cultivate some flowers. We'll wait till 9, then we'll come out. OMG! I don't know who you are. I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? Wow. What a jerk.
Wrong way! Oh, God. No. No, not the zombie.
Yeah, I don't think Mary Lewis made it.
All right, through this back alley. Quack, 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 quack. Again, check out the, Henry. Check out Henry, again. Would be in the description down below. Check him out. He does Stardew Valley and some other games. I think you guys will really like him if you really like my videos, which I can't guarantee that you do. Nobody's perfect. Nobody has perfect videos. Like, I see bad quality in my videos all the time. That's just how things work, and I can't change that right now. But I know. And no YouTuber's perfect. But anyways, like I was saying, if you guys do like my videos, you will like his. So go check him out. I'm like forcing you to. I'm gonna mention this in every video until he gets 10 subscribers. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do. And you, like it or not, are gonna listen. I'm not that mean. Jeez, guys, like. Oh, it's 10:30. Crap, we should leave. Okay. Now I feel like we're good to go to town. So we gotta look for people, greet them, say hello, maybe sniff some butts. No, I'm joking. We're not animals. Actually, yes, we are. My guy looks like super like I'm a teenager. That count as how do you go and then so oh hello Harvey. So I have a bone to pick with ya. I mean, literally, I have a bone that I need to pick with you. Wow, and I thought I was that, like, teenager. It's kind of a shame.
I really enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself.
It's Mr. Gold, new farmer. I'm Pierre, looking for seeds. All right, you sell seeds. Marnie. Hello, Marnie. I'm gonna barge in your house. Caroline, can I rob them? No, I can't. Wait, there's paper here that I can take. To Mr. Pierre, it pains me to be the bearer of bad news, but I feel obligated to inform you a recent development is threatening to your life or livelihood. Joshko has decided to expand into Pelican Town. It's too late for protests. Joshua Builders have already broken ground for a new Joshua Mart. This must be devastating news for you. So many years in business. Local standby and now obscured by the shadow of a powerful, efficient economy. There's of course somewhat of shame as the manager of the new I feel some greedy person responsible for your predicament. As such, I'd like to offer you a position as assistant gracer. Wages start at 5G an hour. I look forward to seeing you resume. Lol, he didn't. Joja's a poop. I used to work there. They're fake. All their food is artificial. Wait for sale. No. Alright, I'm gonna do a bit of exploring. Actually, when does this open? It's open. Alright, let's go meet this guy. Wait. Thank you. There we go. I'm Gus. Hi, Gus. Alright, that's part of his house. Nothing back there! Alright, so I'm gonna do a bit of exploring. When I come into contact with people, Alright, so I've only moved 5 steps. There's a skull-shaped keyhole and... Oh! What happened? It's frozen. A journey... What? Oh, they got me. Alright, that was fun. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna go exploring. Alright, found a house we can go into.
It's irritating to have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now, buzz off!
Yo! A trailer. No one in here. Wait. Yes, there is.
Hi.
All right. How many people have we met? Introductions. 11 people. Sweet. All right. All right, another guy. Alright, he was just talking about something about stuff being taken. And then there's another place back here, I think? Yes! Blacksmith. Let's go behind this counter. I'm clean. Alright, that's 12 people. Alright, back into the main parts of town. Lady. Is that a guy or a girl? Like, look at that face. It's rounded. It's a girl. Or is it a guy? Is it? I don't know. Aren't you the one who just moved in? Looking forward to meeting you. And...
Why, hello, and welcome to our little community, dear. You can call me Granny if you like.
Granny. And then, hello, Emily. I believe I've already talked to you. Come here. Wow, Jody. How rude. Little boy. Vincent. Hello. 10 more. I've already talked to you. So people definitely become a lot more active as the day progresses. Is anybody up here by chance? Like, taking the scenic route? I mean, I hope not, because that's just more work for me, but yeah, let's go. There is someone out here. Demetrius. Ooh, a long boardwalk. So this is probably for fishing? Yeah, I think this will be for fishing. Little tomb thing. There's a miner. Dude, there's a hobo. We gotta talk to hobo. Run, 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 run. Hello, hobo. Hello. 20. Alright! Let's go inside this person's house. Demetrius's? Maybe. I don't know. All right. How about did anybody be down here maybe looking at the flowers or checking out some of the hot chickens down here? Not ladies, like the actual animal chickens. Bum 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 bum. You know, All right. I'll keep this. Maybe since it's a pretty much nighttime, let's start hoeing the dirt. What do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There we go. And then, water. There we go. Our plants have been nourished. Wait, can I watch this? Weather Channel. Kazu 5, your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment. Now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Alright! Alright, let's book out for the night. Sweet, we earned 29 gold today. So I'm going to do maybe 2 days an episode, so about 35, 40 minutes per episode. Yeah, I think that's how I'll do Stardew Valley until eventually the end. I've got something for you, Willy. To the beach. Alright. So, wait. Before that, we have some, things to attend to. Our crops are growing. Water. There we go, come on, yee. All right, everybody's watered up and good to go. So let's go talk to Mr. Wheelie. Boop. So he said the beach, I believe the beach is down here. And then after we go to the beach, hopefully it'll be late enough to where people are out and about, we can meet some new people. I think the beach is down here? I'm not sure. Yep, okay, we're good. Alright.
Come to... Ahoy there, son! I heard me there was a newcomer in ye town. Good to finally meet ya. Ah, I'm still trying to unwind from a month out in the salty seas. It was a big haul, so a lot good fish. Finally saved me enough to buy a new rod. Here, I want you to have... Here, take my old fishing rod. I know it's nothing. It's important to me... That our old fishing stays alive, and hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while.
Da 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 da.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
Da 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 do 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 do. There's good water in here in the valley. Cow, cow, yeah, wow, I don't even know what that turned into. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. And also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. Heh. That's what my old papa used to say anyway. Wow, that was bad. And I just got spit all over my mic. Alright. Fade, and now he's fishing. Valley. So, 21. Seven more people. And it's 7:30. So, maybe it'll be time to go. And then I'm thinking we befriend some people after we get a bit on the farm going. Also, this playthrough is totally blind. I've been holding back on watching videos for this exact reason. So, yes. Whoops, more spit on the mic. Alright, so I think for a little bit, I'm gonna clear some land and I'll be back. Alright, just finishing up here. Cleared out a nice little area. And now it's about time to head back to town, so I'm probably gonna chuck some of this into the box. Sap, clay, and flint. Can you do anything with the rock? Like, I want to know if there's a way to build things. Like even if it's just on a base, it's like a barn maybe. I don't know. I may watch a video or two. I'm not sure yet. Anyways. Haley. Alright. Actually, I'm gonna refrain from going up here because really nobody goes up here except for Haley. Hello, townsfolk. Lol, I'm just like cutting through someone's yard. Hello? Hello? You're not in your house, so you got me somewhere. Yeah, you be somewhere. Let's go inside this house. Sorry about that. Had to tend to something. Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Good to Dimitri you. What? Alright, so introductions. 23 out of 20. Five more people. Oh boy. We gotta get in there, Mimetis. We may not be exactly there, no, but I know for a fact that we are almost there. And if you tell me otherwise, it'll say, look, mate, I believe you, but you're wrong. You're very wrong. You're very, very wrong. I mean, if I can find anybody. Oh, wait. I need a bream if it's not too inconvenient, Elliot. I need a bream. What's a bream? I need a bream if it's not too inconvenient. Whoa! Wait. Bro, it's like gym class. Oh, that's Jody. Caroline. Come on, those are all people I've already met, right? Yeah.
claim. What is Bream? It says delivery. Bream. I'll be right back. Alright, turns out Bream is a fish. So I'll get that done after I meet the people. I'll do that tomorrow, probably on my own time. Where is everybody today? Here, let's go check back here. I've been eyeballing this path, but I don't know where it leads. Oh, have I already been back here? I think I did briefly. Can I go in here? Nope. No. All right, let's go inside. Hello? Hello? Phone guy here. Just want to let you know you're gonna die because nobody loves you. Farm and pelican town. Let's go to farm. Oh wait, it's my farm. I don't want to go to my farm. Wait, is this a silo? Can I read that? Because this is raw material. Wait, what? Oh, it can cut grass in the hay if you've built a silo. Yeah. Ooh. I've met you. I haven't met Jazz. Or Penny. Have I met Penny? Yes, I have met Penny. Alright, well, it was pretty good to meet them because even though I've already met two of them, it's still a few down. Bum, bum, ba, bum, ba, bum, ba, bum. He's standing there, I can't interact with him. No one is in the RV. So everybody's out and about, but I can't. It's 6:30 p.m. No. Come back here, you little maggot. No. Everybody's gonna be walking back to their houses. So if I can just catch them. You! Have I met you? You! Alright, well, I'll meet the rest of the people and do a little bit on the farm, maybe finish that quest. Anyways, guys, that was Stardew Valley Episode 1, and again, make sure to check out Henry. His channel will be in the description down below. Remember, show him the love and support that you guys have showed me. Anyways, my Thundarians, make sure to leave a comment in the comment section down below letting me know you'd like to see more. And a peace out.